Hey everyone, so today I'm going to be showing you guys how I curl my hair. And what I'm using is this Revlon curling iron. I believe it's a 1-inch curling iron. So let's get started. So first you want to start off with putting a heat protectant in your hair, which I already did in mine. And that helps prevent your hair from getting damaged when you use curling irons or when you're using a straightener. And the one I use is the Tresemme one. So start off by sectioning off your hair.